today, so I know I have some candies for the kiddos. I want to show you guys, I do have lanyards. We're singing lanyards today, so we have one in hot pink. And I do have it with my older logo. And we also have it in the lilac color. And I'm also selling some fidget spinners.
Hi, Jenny. Hi, Yoha.
So we also have some printed fidget spinners. And we also have some glow-in-the-dark ones as well. And we're selling them for $3. And the printed ones are $5. And if you guys can, if you guys are watching the live stream, please donate to the family's medicine for Palestine, please. Alrighty, so I'm going to show you guys lashes that I've restocked recently on my online store. So we have the spiky ones. These are $7. We also restocked on Baby Doll. We also have restocked on Natural. We also have Yandere. We also have Cecilia. And we also have Full. That's currently what we got going on right now here at the Holiday Extravaganza. Hello, Isaiah. Welcome, welcome. I know majority of my stuff is online. This is like my first time doing like a vendoring table. So I'm going to show you guys what I am selling. So I'm going to also show you guys the chibi bundles. They're kind of small and cute. So I came out with some new packaging. So I put into here the lip wands, a lash brush. We also have the ombre sponges. And we also have the lip glosses in here. And all the lip glosses are different flavors. Well, not different flavors, different colors. So they're all made with almond oil. And the colors are Winter Wonderland, Aquamarine, Confetti, Boysenberry, and we also have Enchanted and Just Clear, if you don't want, like, you know, a particular color. I also am an Avon representative, and I also help sell Arbonne online. So if you guys ever want to check it out, you can check out the link in my bio. So that way you guys know when we have the Black Friday deals. And I also came out recently with some earrings. So online, I recently came out with like studded earrings and dangled earrings. So these ones we have. These ones. People have these really cute ones too. These are one of my favorites. These ones are really cute as well. Very super cute. Even have one with like yellow and some black in them. See, these ones have like really big, large pearls in them. They dangle, they're very cute. And we are getting into the holiday spirit. put in them wrong.
How they look like. Comment which one is your favorite. We even have like gold studded. Some are silver. And these earrings are stainless steel. And of course, we have some M&Ms. We have M&Ms. And they're the fudge brownie flavored. And we also have the Kit Kats, and they're the dark chocolate and mint flavor. But yeah, this fundraiser is going until, I believe, November 15th. So we have a few days. So yeah. I even have different like thank you cards. I have these ones that they're holographic. Usually I pack these ones in order sometimes. Also have these ones. Very cute. And also have them like this.
Hello, hello.
also has baby doll. These are natural. We also have yandere. And we also have spiky. And then we have full. Hi, Red Ranger. Hey, Nina, did you ever get your women's safety keychain box? Did it get to you safely? I totally forgot if it went to you or not. Did it ever get to your, did you ever find it? Hi, Red Ranger. Oh, yeah, did you ever get your women's safety keychain set, you and your mom? Hello? Okay. And we also recently just came out with the chibi bundles. So, get yourself the chibi bundle. Order it online. And the chibi bundles are only $9. Yeah, I forgot what. Oh, y'all forgot where y'all had to get it from? Oh. Man. I'll call to check. Because I know I checked a while ago, and they said that they were still holding it.
These are gonna start wearing at our events. I really love this. And now look at this, she got the M&Ms. These are special M&Ms.
Those are the fudge brownies.
Look at this.
The chibi bundles, I put the lip glosses in there.
She got the lip gloss, and that's a beauty blender in there?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that, $9, guys. You guys are gonna come out and shop. Look at these. So even if you would like to come out, you got Arbonne products, which we know is a really good brand. You can come out and put your orders in. I'm sure they'll be there by Christmas.
And their link in my bio. If you check in my Cocoberry link, you can check and you can check it out in the link in my bio. And also with Avon, I'm also an Avon representative. Woo! And an Arbonne representative.
Look at that. So you remember these bubble baths, guys? If you're looking for something to get me, you can get me these bubble baths. They got three for $12.99. You can go into her link and order. She also has Avon Senses. You get a shower gel, a bubble bath, and a honeysuckle bubble bath, all for $12.99. And then the best perfume. Okay, so they also have, like, Haku is their favorite. I don't care what anybody says. So they have their skin softener, perfumed lotions.
I'm
they have
live streaming, and I also have a live fundraiser for the family medicine for Palisade.
Okay, so there's also, you can donate there. And then look at this. Woo! We got them. Aren't they amazing? And so look, you can also, they also have the 3 for $7.99 right here. So it looks like Avon has a lot of things going on for the holidays. The link is in her bio. Mm-hmm. You want to go on and support Brianna. Support Brady Cookie. She's out here. She's doing her thing. I am so proud of her. And if you are her friend and you've been following her for a while, it doesn't cost that much. Look at this. 3 for $7.99. And like, I love Haku. Try the Haku. Haku is the best. It's compared to like designer. So you want to try that. If you have not checked out Arbonne products, this is a great company. you can come on. That link is also in her bio.
My Avon storefront and also my Arbonne storefront, they sell energy fizzes, protein shakes, they sell skincare, beauty products, and they're all vegan friendly.
There you go. And so these are things that you're going to want to do, especially for the holidays. Is your skin holiday ready? Is it ready for the winter? You know what I'm saying? Arbonne is a great, more of a high-end product. So that's for the person who's looking for a good skincare. That's the person who is ready to invest in their skin. Okay? So, yep. If you're out, and then, you know, who doesn't love a lash now? She has all different kinds.
Yes. We have spiky, we have full, we also have yandere. We have baby doll, so it's more like a natural type of look. Even though we have one that's called natural, but you know, I feel like baby doll gives you more like a light look. We have this one, and we also have Cecilia.
There you go. So come on down. We're here until 6 o'clock. You can come down. We're at the Executive Education Charter School. We're in the rear, so you're gonna come into the auditorium entrance. And we'll be right here, we'll see you. All right. Go grab my lunch, I'm hungry.
And that is Talisha. Me and her, we're really good friends. We work together. Also work with AT Marketing and do a lot of content creation, so if you ever need an influencer or someone to promote products, I am the perfect person for that. I also wanted to say I am so excited to, this is like my first time like vendoring at an event and like selling my stuff on top of a table, so this is pretty cool. It's my first time.
I feel like ever since the pandemic, like, I've been so nervous to, like, go out and, like,
do the thing. But I feel like after so much, like, boost of confidence, I feel like today is the perfect day to celebrate. You guys are in Allentown, PA, or you guys are around, you guys can come check us out. And we are currently here at the Holiday Extravaganza. And make sure if you're joining the live stream, make sure you donate into the live fundraiser link there for the Foundation of Family Medicine for Palestine. It really does make a difference, and also helping them, give them a voice. Yeah, today I'm also selling with the Avon. We have the Bug Guard, we have hand cream, skin softeners, the Senses Pack, we have one in pack two, and the bath care tools. So both of the Skin So Soft Bug Guards, we have them for $19.99. And also the hand creams, if you get all three, it's only $7.99. And the hand creams, are the skin softener, perfume skin softeners, they're all three are just for $7.99. And the bath care tools, we have them here for $9.99.
If only I lived over there.
I know, cousin. And we also have the Avon Senses Pack is with the Hydrating Shower Gel Honeysuckle Blossom Bubble Bath. And we have them for $12.99. And we also have the other pack for $12.99 as well. It is all three for $12.99. And And if you're not here, it's okay. You could always check out the link in my bio. I also sell women's safety keychain sets. I also design clothes online, purses, and whatever you like, whatever you see, make sure to DM me and let me know which ones you would like. Out of the Panda fidget spinners. I know I had ordered them and they were like the ones that you twirl and you light them up, but I don't have them here today. But if you order them online, it should be able to ship to you. What else? So yeah, it's my first time. I'm excited. And I think then just tomorrow I'm just gonna be influencing and going around and cosplaying everywhere. We're gonna have fun this weekend. It's like 19 years. This is my outfit for the day. Also, I got this portion of my outfit for today from Gabby DiMartino from her Gabby grab bags. So I'm honored to wear this. And also the dress is from Pastel Love Store. If you want to buy this exact dress on Pastel Love Store, click the link in my bio and you should be able to use my code BABYCOOKIE for 1% off on your online purchase. And also Pastel Love Store also sells chokers, so you guys can get yourself a nice cute little choker. Shop at Arbonne on the storefront. We are currently having early Black Friday deals, so if you guys want to check them out, you can. Products, makeup, hair, and body care. You can check it out online. Honestly, I would highly recommend the Age Well skincare bundle. This one is my absolute fave. a good look at our energy fizzes, and we also have the protein shake cup. We have one that's a 24 ounces liter bottle, and we also have the other one that is 32. And it's perfect for your energy fizzes. That, but the Arbonne mascara, the makeup that we have, the mascara is a best-selling mascara in the New York Times. Here it is. So if you guys haven't yet, go into the link in my bio and check out some Arbonne products in my storefront. We also have deals going on with Avon right now, so if you guys haven't, please go check it out in my link in my bio and check it out.
Look how beautiful that is. Beautiful. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. And to anybody who's joining on, if you guys haven't yet, don't be afraid to donate. It's gonna help a great cause. But for my online store today that we're bringing in person, we have Kit Kats, we have M&M's, we have my lash sets, we have the dangle earrings, fidget spinners, cookie gloss, and we have the chibi bundles. And if you want to pre-order a women's safety keychain set, please DM me on Cookie Products, or you can message me on here as well.
Okay, I shop a lot at Hot Topic.
But thank you for that comment. That was like the highlight of my morning. Yeah, we have a lot going on this morning. There is a lot of wonderful businesses here vendoring as well alongside me. I'm excited. This is my first time vendoring. So hopefully things go well today and maybe I'll do this again sometime. And also, if you guys haven't yet, please make sure to drop a coin or a few so we could donate some money to the family medicine to help with Palestine. It would mean the world. I wish you the best. Thank you, Nana. I love you. Oh, you forgot where you had to get it from. You gotta check the mail place. I'll message you when I get home, Nana. It's okay. If anything, I'll do you guys another women's safety keychain, you and your mother.
La carrera es su maestra, le compra todo. La
I've been stopping people that's coming to drop off their paperwork. Like, come in, that lady and her son, they were talking off paperwork. I was like, come on in, you know me. I'm like, come on in. But I figure around 12:30, 1 o'clock, we'll have a few more.
Live streaming again later, so that way you guys have time to like click the live fundraiser and make sure you drop a coin or a few, drop a coin or a few, so we can help the people in Palestine. Okay, guys, it's to help with the family medicine. Vlogging footage, and I'm gonna make friends with some.
Girl, look right here.
And mind
you, this is my first time doing a table, so. And I will be trying to vlog as much as I can, so that way I can help promote anyone else around me as well.